In Wuhan for a while, hospitals have become places of infection. Many medical staff have been infected during the outbreak, but few have been reported in other cities. This is due to good protection measures. We also emphasize wearing a mask and proper hand washing in hospitals. Another important factor is we need to keep the sewer unblocked, both at home and other places.